Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am soldering this 28 pad IC. Let's start by restoring traces. I am using strands of braid wick in place of missing trace and flux to help with soldering. Let's cover them with UV mask. Remove excess UV mask. Tin all pads. Let's resolder the chip. Start by preheating the board, then place IC on the board and align it properly. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share.